I've been watching this guy struggle a little bit, and I couldn't figure out why. He's got some kind of string wrapped around his feet. Hey, you're very scared. Okay. It's okay, buddy. We got this. We're in this together. So I got it cut off. Should we go see if you're going to release?
I laid the box down gently, and she wouldn't leave. She couldn't fly because she was a baby. We brought her home and set her up with food, water, and bedding. The first night, she was scared. She would stay to the corner. We don't have an avian vet here. I just researched everything.
How you doing today, hey?
This little pigeon was only around 8 weeks old.
What?
A couple days had passed, and I think she just trusted me.
You're funny, Archie.
It was about a week later when she first landed on my head.
Oh my goodness.
I couldn't believe she was doing that. It was so cute.
Look at him.
When she got comfortable, she followed me around like she was my shadow.
Boy, you're cattily right now.
Archie, you're so beautiful.
What you doing, Arch?
There you go. Hi, baby.
As far as training went,
let's see if he's smart enough to do this.
I want her to do what she was born to do, which is fly.
Oh, yes, you are. Look at that. That's my good girl.
Come on, Archie. Come on. Every time, hey, baby. Oh.
Hello.
We let her fly out of the house into the yard, and she went flying out there and went to his head.
Wow. Archie, that's crazy.
I couldn't even speak.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
She had no desire to leave us.
My heart actually feels a little more swollen right now. Oh, my girl. Come on. Get cuter.
She wouldn't leave. She's out all day long.
Oh, my gosh.
She would come back to me. We're her flock.
I love you.
I feel like I'm living with a Sesame Street character.
I'm going downstairs.
She's so funny. She makes me laugh all the time.
She's downstairs again. I made him up. Hey, Google!
She likes music so much. Any room plays something she likes. She'll run in.
Come on! Your song is on!
Start doing a strut. Start doing a dance. She's a spitfire, I'll tell you that.
Archie, those clothes are clean, honey. Why do you go in there? Come on out.
She's hilarious and loving.
You're all puffy.
I love her so much.
I love you. You're so precious. It's beautiful out. Good landing though, eh?